What's up guys, Eternal here, and today we're playing full burst Kayle mid with 40% CDR against Ahri. Let's go with crafting potion and E fast. And so I'm playing with electrocute, as you can see. Some attack speed because I'm only going for natural stuff, and all the rest is focused on bursting down an enemy real quick. Playing Kayle after her passive got changed, now at level 6 she gains increased range already. Well, for now I can only focus on farming. E is an auto attack reset, I can use E to last hit from safe distance. Also the damage from E scales with the target's missing health. I'll be maxing Q because the slow scales with rank of disability, and this can be a nice wave clear as well. Yeah, she's trying to pressure. Well, for now I can't really trigger electrocute, but it's not the problem. This is for later or when I get in range. Decent damage.
Innocent. Right.
Kayle got mad.
Our laws keep these animals in check.
Woohoo. That was great for melee champion. This is what happens to lawbreakers.
Anyone abetting criminal activity will be found and judged.
Oh no.
Returning to base for upgrades and resupply. Justicar out.
Okay, Darkseal. Best feeling when you manage to kill someone as Kayle. At such early stage of the game, Evelynn will be really annoying for me, I feel like. Soon level 6 will be a little bit better. One more. Okay. Range ready. Gosh, I missed.
Civilians are under lockdown until further notice.
Let's try. Yay. Yeah, you got to keep in mind about your E. Getting damage based on missing health, it can surprise your enemies sometimes.
Isn't a virtue. Any infraction.
interaction will be met with the full power of the RSS.
Okay. Oh yeah, not so good.
This planet will be purged of criminal filth. It's us versus them. Don't be them.
Oh, I forgot that she's playing with barrier. Oh no. Didn't expect the turret to do so much. But actually I thought I'm out of range with my ult. Okay, let's try.
The protection of this galaxy. Obedience is mandatory.
Let's go, guys.
That's one.
Well, she's pretty much dead, I think.
Law breaking is treason. Treason demands
not
death.
An ally has been slain.
Well, top lane is in huge trouble.
Curfew is now in effect. Violators will be executed.
Really, she took that? Oh, there goes my blue buff. Oh no.
Wanna bring peace to the galaxy? Fall in.
Worst feeling when your jungler dies to enemy mid laner like this. I was almost there. Well, maybe blue transfer? Was it your plan, Talia? Oh, show me. No. Okay. Now just give me that blue buff.
It's us versus them. Don't be them.
Our mind seems like it won't be mine.
An ally has been slain.
Can try to help Akali at least. Don't have much mana, but enough for Q and E. Wow, she healed for so much.
Turret plating will soon fall.
Returning to base for upgrades and resupply.
Oh, I'm late.
Shut down.
laws are for the protection of this galaxy. Obedience is mandatory. All civilians are under lockdown until further notice.
Enemy rampage. Your turret has been destroyed.
Wow, scared. Yeah. That triggered too fast. What? What was that? And that turret is ours. Oh, you had to flash to like the damage. Everyone flashing. Top laner needs help. I was risky because I wanted to save Nami and I could die as well, but it's fine. Focused on macro game. There's Hilao again. Nice try. Ah, come on. I didn't suck blue buff, wow. Really? Si la hoy. What is this?
Wrongdoing will be repaid in fire and death.
Can we interrupt by any chance? No. I put fire can on them, Caitlyn. If she gets fed, it's over. I'm not even ulting that Akali, useless. Got away. Well. And now we are playing 4v5. Look at the movement speed. Yeah, that's Chaos with ability power, so you see.
Just to barcale the gates.
Wow, this state. Not there, dude. Ah, I thought so. Okay, good one. Bye. Eh. My allies are respawning soon, so I'm staying. She's already there. I melted glow like this. Would you expect? Okay, I missed Q, but the burst is insane at this point. Baron should be ours. Okay, this being ready, full build, let's go. Come on. Wonder might need to help on bot. Oh. Why? Jesse. Are you scared? Let's smoke it out. Kayle kind of fits me as a character and fits my name.
This sector is unclean. It must be purged.
And my ability to push turrets is so good. Wow. Okay. So that's it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Hope that you enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, and see you next time.